It's important to keep your company's AT&T account information current. With MyAT&T Business, you can manage your company profile online. Just go to att.com/mybusiness and sign in. You'll see your personalized welcome page. If you've linked more than one account, be sure to select the one you want to update. Now, click the profile icon at the top right. On the menu that appears, select View Profile. This is your profile page. Each tile has links to the tasks that apply to your services. First, let's look at the Popular Tasks tile. This tile helps you work faster and easier by providing links to the most frequently accessed tasks, like changing your password. With just a click or two, you can keep your account protected. There's also a link to let you quickly update your email and billing addresses. For example, if you're a paperless billing customer, you'll want to know as soon as your bill is ready to view online. The Bill Ready Notice is sent to the email address on file here, so it's important to keep it current. The next section is helpful if you need to recover your access ID or reset your password. Just give us an email address. We'll send you instructions. Now, let's go back to your profile page and look at some other important tiles, like the Sign In Info tile. From this tile, you can link other AT&T accounts to your access ID, saving you valuable time. Right next to that tile is the tile for Billing and Payment Options. On the Billing and Payment Options page, the first section lets you manage payment options. For example, you can make a payment, change the payment method, enroll in or manage autopay and paperless billing, and more. The Paperless Bill section lets you sign up for paperless billing. As long as we have your billing email address on file, just click once and you're enrolled. You can manage your billing contact info from this section or from the Popular Tasks tile. You can also update your billing notices. We'll take a closer look at the types of notices now. We can let you know as soon as your bill is ready to view online. Just tell us how you want to be notified, by email, automated call, or both. If you're a paperless customer, we'll automatically send an email. To keep ahead of your autopay payments, set up a bill threshold and we'll notify you when your bill goes over a set dollar amount. Need help remembering to make a payment? Let us send you a reminder if payment is due within 5 days, but you haven't paid your bill yet. These are just a few of the tasks available from your profile page. To learn more, visit our support page at att.com/smallbizsupport.